be cured. 1. Read the Quran. It makes truth clear from falsehood, which nourishes the heart until it becomes pure. 2. Fulfill compulsory duties. Complete the 5 daily prayers outwardly and inwardly, and build the pillars of your deen. 3. Do righteous actions. Giving charity extinguishes sins like water puts out fire. 4. Leave indecent actions. Abstaining and repenting from sins frees the heart from contamination like a body being freed from leprosy. 5. Make dua. Ask Allah for help, especially during times when Allah answers, such as the last third of the night and in sujood. May Allah bless us with a healthy heart.